Well, here is some news to cheer me up this morning. This is from foodandwine.com. Wait, should we be using red wine as a sports drink? A new study suggests that grape polyphenols can help reduce exercise-induced oxidative stress. Well, I'll drink to that, but not this morning. I'll have a link for this below in the show notes. Cheers.